could you please compare your butt to Kim Kardashian's butt?
Yeah, I'll answer that question on the record. I would say my butt is like significantly worse.
All right.
Probably less well kept.
Oh, well, I like to keep mine a little more hidden than hers.
Yeah.
I keep it so well hidden that nobody can find me.
What do you think about Kim Kardashian's booty as opposed to your booty?
And thank you, Drew Barrymore, for what's probably your last appearance on Kid Craddock in the Morning.
I hear y'all giggling back there. Yeah.
We're just talking over him. You too.
Okay. All right.
You know, I got to say mine has got a lot more going on in a bad way.
How would you compare your butt to Kim Kardashian?
No, Al, that question never works.
You've asked that question before?
How would you compare your butt to Kim Kardashian's butt?
Oh, can we go talk about the music now?
Exactly.
He ruins every interview,
Lady
Gaga.
Thanks, Al.
I hadn't even gotten to my how do you compare your butt to Kim Kardashian's butt question yet.
That's right.
Oh, good, yeah. You think I'm someone else.
No.
Don't worry about it.
He might.
Don't worry about it, Lisa. Hey, June, how would you compare your butt to Kim Kardashian's butt?
I don't know. I don't watch the Kardashians, but I do know that she quoted a lot on one of her shows.
Hey, dude, how would you compare your butt to Kim Kardashian's butt?
What?
Mine?
Yeah, sure. Or your girlfriend, either one.
I think mine's a little smaller.
Yeah,
but very firm.
Mm-hmm. Just as tight, though.
How would you compare your butt to Kim Kardashian's?
We told him not to.
Smaller?
Yeah.
Is your mom here?
Yeah,
I didn't see her.
Yes, right here.
Which is
why I did not ask you to compare your butt to Kim Kardashian's butt, because I saw your mom.
Yeah, your mom get up and slap out.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Kim Kardashian's butt is the size of my entire body. I mean, I don't have a butt.
We should nickname Kim Kardashian's butt Snooki.
How would you compare your butt to Kim Kardashian's
butt? It's not even
funny
anymore.
That's a good question.
I can't tell you how many times I've been asked that question.
I know. Mm-hmm. I know.
Well, you have a good butt.
I'm very proud of my butt, and I try to show it as much as I possibly can.
How would you compare your booty to Kim Kardashian's booty?
Wow.
Well, there shouldn't even be a comparison. If I was her, I would get upset. I'm like 15 years older than her.
She's supposed to look better.
Yeah, right?
I don't know about that.
It's like, you know, like, I shouldn't be competing with the young girls.
You can, baby.
Yes. Mine's a lot smaller. Mm-hmm. I know that.
Yeah. You think?
Yeah.
It's true.
Mine's more shapely.
How do you compare your butt to Kim Kardashian?
I never do.
How do you compare your butt to your daughter Kim's butt?
Saggier.
How would you compare your butt to Kim Kardashian's butt?
Good question.
Thank you.
I don't know. I mean, she's Armenian, I'm Albanian. I guess women from our countries just come with,
come with the booty pack.
Booty.
Cushion.
Yeah. All right. What do you think about Kim Kardashian's booty as opposed to your booty?
I mean, that's just a stupid question.
That's